do you see? I have the plant you asked for. It took some effort.
Good, good. Thank you, Eivor. Here you are. And be careful. This brew will feel as cold as ice on your lips. Yet will burn like a fire in your belly.
to Nymer.
I have not set foot in this realm in some time. I must find the witch Angriboda. She knows all that happens here.
Days in the home.
None for us lowly.
What do you see?
Angriboda's home was right here when I last visited. It may still be illusions. But any obstacle can be overcome if looked at the right way. Witch's house. There you are.
Bulging at the gables.
You underestimate the humans. You always did. When the end comes...
Please, enter! Do not trouble to knock or announce yourself.
Angriboda, I have traveled far to find you.
And you are brave to darken my door alone. Where is my lover, the dark fox that slinks between my sheets?
Loki has stayed in Asgard to help rebuild the damage from a recent attack.
How generous. And entirely unlike him. You used to be much better at lying.
I am not Loki's keeper. I've come to understand Jotnar magic, your method for moving Hugr from one body to another.
The mead. You seek the mead. Hyrokin! You have long outstayed your welcome. Then I will take my leave. But remember what I said, Angriboda. You will see things my way in time.
Who was your visitor?
She's powerful and cruel, and none of your concern.
The mead she spoke of. Where can I find it?
A slip of the tongue. Forget what you heard.
Do not play games with me, witch. You would sell any truth for the right price.
If one had the means to pay it. There is a root called Hag's Claw. It grows at the bottom of a waterfall to the south, at the forest's edge. Bring me 3 roots from the place where the red moss thrives. Then we will speak of the mead.
I will hold you to it.
Find a way to see the unseen.
Go, my eyes.
This land hides its secrets well. But no secret is safe from me.
Aid me. Be my eyes. Thank you.
enough for anger, Buddha. I should find my way out. Reek from this root turns my stomach. You
asked about this land, my friend.
I have done as you asked. Now, where is my wisdom?
Give it a moment to brew. There. An elixir to ready your spirit.
How will this bring me the mead?
It will open your mind to the secrets of the world. While we wait, let us speak of Asgard. How fared your defenses after the last attack?
We have been weakened by treachery. Without time to rebuild, we may not withstand another attack. Wait, I did not mean to say that. I feel strange.
Hexclaw has a way of untying the tongue. Now, you have said you want the mead, but how badly? How much would you sacrifice to be freed of fate's shackles? Would you give your tongue, your hand, your sight?
I would give all that and more.
I would like to see that.
Loki, what trickery is this?
I have sapped your strength, Havi, and I will take your life if your answers displease me.
Did you think I would not come for you? After what you did to my son.
Our son. Fenrir. A name I think you have heard before.
Yes. In the final reckoning, the wolf Fenrir will be my doom.
Now you know. Now you can no longer deceive. Tell me, what will you do with him?
I want to kill him. But I cannot. I swore an oath to you, Loki, and I will not break it. I will not take his life. Fenrir will be imprisoned until the day of prophecy, when we will meet upon the field of battle, as we are fated to.
then we will bind you until that day, as you mean to bind our son.
An eye for an eye. I see she let you live. You must have done something right. Let me help you down from there.
No, no, no! Wait, wait, wait!
You could have let me down gently.
That would presume I cared for your comfort.
Then why release me at all?
For the same reason you are in Jotunheim. You seek the mead, and I can help you get it.
I assume there is a price.
I want a small sample for myself. The rest is yours. Fair?
Do I have a choice?
Of course you do not. The mead is kept by Suttungr and his daughter Gunnlóðr in the vault at their home in Utgarðr. The vault is opened only on occasion of a great feast, when Suttungr shares the bounty of his cellar.
And it would be a poor host who did not throw a feast for a distinguished visitor. Say, the High One of Asgard.
You are not as ox-witted as I feared.
Why do you want the mead?
My motives are not your business, as yours are not mine. All you need to do is get it.
I must bring a mighty gift to Suttungr. I am to earn my welcome.
That idiot drunkard Agir recently lost his cauldron to Suttungr in a wager, but it disappeared on the way to Utgarðr.
Suttungr would be grateful indeed if I returned that cauldron to him.
Seek the tree that wears the scars of the world serpent scales. The cauldron would have passed by there. You might also bring a gift for Gunnlóðr. There are treasures that would flatter her in Thrymr's house by the lake near Utgarðr.
I will bear that in mind.
When you have the mead, join me at the Well of Mimir. There I will show you how to escape your doom at Ragnarok.
Thank you.
Here's the tree Hurricane mentioned. Its bark cut deep by Jormungandr's sharp scales. I should look around for the missing cauldron. Sunin, guide me.
Running!
Give up, Nithin!
Your flesh, my dear. But you'd not leave no corpses. The ditch was dark, so the cart would break a wheel. This was an ambush. Something huge was dragged this way. This cart bears the sign of Agir. If it was Agir's cauldron they dragged through here, it must be large indeed. They turn to earth when they die, back to the Tilth they came from. Destruction leads towards that giant root. Roughly gutted, this is Jotnar work. But why take its organs? Of the great Jotun Skrymir dropped here long, and maybe the thieves took their burden inside. Hmm. Soft moss all around. Hard to imagine this place once fitted a hand.
I should not be seen in this area.
Too big to carry.